Grab your phone cradle and locate the legs on the back of it, as well as the small button on the bottom. Hold down this button to toggle it. Align the phone cradle's legs with the slots on the Nailbot and slide it into the bot. Gently place your phone into the cradle. Press down on the button on the bottom of the cradle to toggle it down for Android placement. Place your phone in the cradle. Open your camera app and place your finger into the finger cradle to check that the finger guide is in view.